अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई एम योर जियो टीचर एंड दिस इज योर थर्ड वीडियो क्लास. इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी पीपल डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द वर्ल्ड मैप, द 7 कॉन्टिनेंट्स एंड 5 ओशंस. एंड इन सेकेंड वीडियो वी पीपल डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द वर्ल्ड इनफैक्ट्स, डिफरेंट फैक्ट्स अबाउट द वर्ल्ड. Today video is about a new topic, which is the second smallest continent of the world, continent Europe. You know that continent Europe is located in the west of continent Asia. It is the second smallest continent of the world. It is located in the northern hemisphere. There are total 45 countries in continent Europe. The largest country among these 45 countries is Russia, as the majority part of the country Russia is located in continent Europe, so it is also the largest country of continent Europe, and it is also considered as a European country. The smallest country in continent Europe is the Vatican City. We people have discussed it in World in Facts. It is not only the smallest country of continent Europe, but also the smallest country of the world. If we talk about the major religion of the world, the major religion का मतलब होता है मजहब, यानी वहाँ का जो मेजर जो मजहब है, वहाँ का जो इम्पोर्टेंट रिलीजन है, ज़्यादातर लोग जिसको फॉलो करते हैं, दैट इज़ क्रिश्चियनिटी. The major currencies of Europe is euro and pound. Repeat it with me. Continent Europe, there are total 45 countries in continent Europe, among which Russia is the largest one. Its capital Moscow is also the largest populated city of continent Europe. The smallest country of continent Europe and the smallest country of the world is also Vatican City. The major religion is Christianity and the major currencies are euro and pound. What are Scandinavian countries? Scandinavian countries are a group of countries. It is a group of countries which is located in the northern Europe. You can see the definition. A few countries in northern Europe are called the Scandinavian countries. Now, which countries are included in this group? Norway, Sweden, Denmark, Finland, and Iceland. Which one? There are total 5 Scandinavian countries: Norway, Sweden, Denmark, Finland and Iceland. Understand? So what are Scandinavian countries? The Scandinavian countries are a few countries which are located in the northern Europe. Which rivers flows through continent Europe? There are total 7 rivers which flows through continent Europe. We'll start from Danube. Number 1, Danube, Elbe, Rhine, Rhone, Thames, Seine, and Volga. Must pronounce is of its pronunciation after me. Pronounce it after me. Danube, Elbe, Rhine, Rhone, Thames, Seine, and Volga. Understand? How many rivers flows through continent Europe? 7. How many Scandinavian countries are there? 5. Understand? Open your book, page number 11. There is a topic, Continent Europe. It's unit 2. There are total 45 countries in Continent Europe. The largest country of Continent Europe is Russia. The smallest country of Continent Europe is Vatican City. It is also the smallest country of the world. Christianity is the major religion of Continent Europe. Euro and pound are the major currencies of Continent Europe. There are total 5 Scandinavian countries. What are Scandinavian countries? A few countries in the Northern Europe are called Scandinavian countries, which includes Norway, Sweden, Denmark, Finland, and Iceland. Which river flows through Continent Europe? Total 7 rivers flows through Continent Europe: Danube, Elbe, Seine, Rhone, Danube, Elbe, Rhine, Rhone, Thames, Seine, and Volga. Understand? Come to page number 12. This is the map of Continent Europe. You will find it on your book, page number 12. I will show you the Scandinavian country in this page. The 5 Scandinavian countries which are located in the Continent Europe in the northern part, we will start from Iceland. This is Iceland. This is Iceland. See it in your own book. This is Norway. Look, this is the north of Continent Europe, and here are all 5 Scandinavian countries: Iceland, Norway, Sweden, Finland, and Denmark. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Understand? These are all the Scandinavian countries. Now you should know where are the Scandinavian countries. They are located in the north of the Continent Europe. Iceland is quite away from these 4 countries, but these 4 countries are very near to each other, like Denmark, Norway, Sweden, and Finland. Understand? Now we will talk about the largest country of Continent Europe, which is Russia. Half of Russia is in Continent Asia, and in half of Russia is in Continent Europe. But the area which is in Continent Europe is more populated than the Asian part. That's why it is considered as a European country. And the part of Russia which is in the European part is quite larger than other countries. So it is the largest country of the Continent Europe. If we want to talk about the smallest country of Continent Europe, so it is located is inside the Rome, which is the which is located in Italy. Here you will see in pink color, it's Italy, and Rome. Inside the Rome, Vatican City is located. Understand? Total these are total 45 countries. The largest Russia, the smallest Vatican City, the 5 Scandinavian countries. I will tell you some facts about Continent Europe. Total 48 million people are living there presently. Its largest island is UK, which is our next topic. This is UK. It is the largest island of Continent Europe. What is island? Island is a part of land, yeah, a piece of land which is completely surrounded by water. So the largest island of Continent Europe is UK. Which river is the largest one? So we have already studied the 7 rivers which flows through Continent Europe, and the largest one is River Volga. Understand? River Volga. हम लोगों ने अभी 7 rivers के बारे में पढ़ा है, जिनमें से सबसे largest जो है वो River Volga है. Understand? And another fact about Continent Europe is that it is the 6th largest continent and the 2nd smallest continent of the world. I hope that you understand that there are total 45 countries in Continent Europe. The largest one is Russia, the smallest one is Vatican City. Total 5 Scandinavian countries are there, which are located in the northern part of Continent Europe. Finland, Sweden, Norway, Denmark, and Iceland. The largest island of continent Europe is UK. Understand, the major currencies are euro and pound. The major religion is Christianity. Understand? Read it, learn it. We will discuss our next topic, which is UK, in our next class. Stay safe, stay home, take care, and Allah Hafiz.